I only play good games? I'm not sure that that's true. I have. Just to give you an idea of how much I care about bad games, I've got Kid Cool, Psycho Fox, Decap Attack, and Magical Hat Something Daibokan on my shelf behind me. Not only am I willing to play really games, I am unwilling to only have one of the four. That's true, I also have Awesome Possum on my shelf, although, to be fair, that one was gifted to me. I paid dollars for the other ones. That's true, I don't have a copy of Zero the Kamikaze Squirrel. Yeah, NPC, I gave out Flying Dragon in Kuso 3. If I recall correctly, NPC. No, never mind. I was about to say that that game drove Slow Beef to drinking, but that's not true. Captain Planet for the NES drove Slow Beef to drinking. I don't think Hachiman was given out in Kuso Grande. The problem with Hachiman is. Please? Jesus. The problem with Hachiman is that anybody who knows Trisden already knows Hachiman. So if I was given, like, even not as Trisden's friend, if I was like, oh, Trisden is gonna be my GM. Wonder what kind of games I'm gonna get. Like, other than just famously bad ones, because Trisden has really good taste. Like, Hachiman is one of those games that just kind of comes up. Yo, Drex, thank you very much for the 1 year tier one resub. I hope you're doing well. Anybody who's not already following Drex, let me recommend strongly that you reconsider that course of action. Drex has a super fun, chill stream. Most of the time, I really enjoy it. And then some of the time, Drex is playing stuff like CSGO. If anybody's gonna make me willing to watch CSGO, it's gonna be Drex, but everybody's got their limits. Turns out mine are Counter-Strike. Don't worry, you didn't enjoy CSGO either. Fair enough. Now, I was introduced to Counter-Strike Global Offensive when I was still seriously studying Badook, and I wasn't playing any other game besides. And the Japanese name of the game, Go, is already extremely difficult to Google. Valve making it so that Go game no longer came up with relevant results, though, was a move. Hawkey, have a wonderful evening. Thank you for hanging out. Bad movement patterns there. Good knife fight, though. Yeah, John, that was about as smooth as it ever goes. Oh, you were talking about the pizza, not talking about me doing speedrunning. Fair enough. You weren't a fan of the part where your oven was on fire. Yeah, that doesn't sound like my favorite part of cooking either. I usually try and, you know, avoid setting my kitchen on fire whenever I'm cooking. You know that's not what they mean when they say oven-fired pizza, right? That's a different thing. You didn't know that, but that'll be useful information going forward. Happy to help. know, you used a pizza stone instead of a cookie sheet, and grease leaked into the oven. Yep, I can see that happening. Yo, Media Magnet, how's it going? Jeez, allergies have been kicking my butt all day, and part of it is that my entire face itches. Really not great. Not a huge fan of all of this. Would prefer maybe that my face not be itching. Yo, Media Magnet, thank you so much for the Twitch Prime sub. 9 months in a row. Please don't have the bad pattern. Please, please, please do not have the bad pattern. You're going down. You're gonna have the bad pattern. I'm so upset right now. Yeah, I've been avoiding taking anything. Like, I know plenty of people who, you know, the first sign of allergies, they start taking Zyrtec or whatever. But... honestly, once I start taking Zyrtec, like, it doesn't make things better. In fact, if anything, it makes it so that I notice symptoms more the moment Zyrtec wears off. Does that let me walk through enemies for a period of time? I might start getting poisoned on purpose. That was a really good fight. Thank you. Sure. Why not? Awful. My next potion is after getting Frog. Goody. He's very miserable. Yeah, I feel bad for anybody with caffeine sensitivity. I mean, I have the exact opposite. I don't have anything really. I don't get much effect out of caffeine, but that just means I can drink more coffee. Awesome. You could be the best snake ever. Or not. Oh my gosh. If I didn't screw up that side hit, that would have been a gold. Thank you. Yeah, still a decent snake. Somehow. That just means that my gold is really trash. Because we used a potion. Yeah, we used a potion. It's like 4 seconds of loss. Sat through a B cycle, which is 2 missed cycles on the snake. Yeah, my gold's really bad. My gold for that split is terrible. Had snake that swallowed a Metal Gear. I think that snake that swallowed a Metal Gear would be using a zero width joiner. It would just be snake emoji, ZWJ, Metal Gear, ZWJ, red, probably. To get this specific snake, having swallowed a Metal Gear. Was very close to failing that chest warp. Thank you. No, I've got nothing but time. Thanks, buddy. Okay, so if the toad is in the middle of an attack animation, it will finish that attack before it registers that it's dead. Yeah, he had like one hit point left or something. I've done that part better. Desperation attack? Yeah, basically. Thank you. Yeah, Upthorn, it started with me being really bad at that. So don't take anything that looks like consistency as anything other than the result of a lot of failure first. Real good pets. Thank you. a coward. I didn't even go for it. Yeah, I might be on gold pace. Can I reset my gold here? If I don't have, if I don't have the chest warp in my gold, then I'm definitely not on gold pace. Jump there, had to delay. Nice, nice, nice. Thank you. Well, nope. Gold split's impossible now. Just kidding. Minutes into the run, and 205 is still possible. That's exciting. Yuna, thank you so much for the tier 1 sub. I'm gonna go out on a limb here and I'm gonna say that you were probably subbed for 9 months given the resub notification. Twitch has changed the way that that works though. So I can't actually see the streak, but I'm going to go out on a limb and I'm going to say that it's 9 months, and therefore it is indeed a baby amount of time. I hope that your evening is going really well for me. Yo, Dimmarine, thank you very much for the sub. Yeah, it didn't on my end, and that might be a chatty problem, it might be a not ticking the box problem. Either way, thank you, you're awesome. Sand Knight, how's it going? Go here. I could have gone. Yeah, or a Twitch problem. Twitch is easy to blame. For asking. Oh yeah, for sure. Still a ton faster than I have done in past runs. It's almost bad. But still, using the potion is slower than not using the potion. Open the chest. This game is trying to give me an aneurysm. So mad about that. It was the dumbest way I could have possibly lost time. Yo, Sharif, thank you very much for the resub. I hope that you're having a fantastic evening. Everything is terrible. Alright, I've gotta really, really do this fight well. We're probably close to even here. If I do it well. Whatever. Still PB-able. Let's go. I don't know why it didn't jump. Whatever. It's like 20 seconds gone. That really sucks. At this point, I'm pretty sure that a 205 is impossible, but 206 might be possible. Oof. As long as I stop doing stupid stuff. Oh my gosh. Remember when this was a good run? Come to a decision. This is going to be the first run where I PB having done the stupid hover. We're going for it. No, why would you think that I would call Oglib a liar? I'm a big fan. Big fan. Health isn't that big of a deal right now. Yeah, so stupid hover is the impossible hover, but you also jump through the fireballs instead of waiting to block them. And it's stupid because I timed it and it only saves like 4 seconds. However, counterpoint, it saves 4 seconds. Yeah, using snake eye frames there is real obvious, and I haven't been doing it up until very recently. I do need the heart though. So we just lost some time there. That's a bummer. Dear God, that did not go well. Not the way that you want to start this area off. Doing the impossible hover, and it's making it hard to focus. How's it going, the mass? Is that trick just repeatedly canceling downstab by transforming? Yep, sure is. Yeah, I mean, yeah, it's a double transform, so it's 4 inputs minimum. In the case of hovering horizontally like that, it's 5 inputs to account for the attack that let the right input in. Green, but only barely. Yeah, we're red. That's a bummer. I worked hard to lose that. Whatever, though. Still PB-able. Not gonna be a PB that I'm happy with. How's it going, Silvara? Hope you're doing well tonight. I definitely know what that's like. Thank you. Morgan the Mage, thank you very much for the tier 1 sub. Hope you're doing well tonight. Lost your other computer because the mounting for the CPU fan melted. I feel like that's the opposite of what a CPU fan is meant to do. That's weird. Come on, buddy. Oh yeah, just in terms of how well the game runs. Anyway, the game doesn't run consistently to begin with. Yo, Nooster, thank you very much for the good luck. See, like, those waterfalls probably also look real chunky. And that's because they're real chunky on the game, too. Those are now officially known as Chunky Falls. Not worth getting that heart because I'm going to be running to the mansion. There we go. Yo, mate, thank you very much for the resub. I don't care if it's a fake resub or not. It's a resub that you decided was worth announcing in chat, and that makes it real to me. Yo, RP. Congrats on getting Evo, Evo into Midwest Speedfest. Good game, and it deserves to be shown. Eon, thank you for the good luck. We are on a not good pace, but we're on a pace. Will be world record, but it's not going to be the time that I'm looking for. I mean, I also have almost an hour to screw up the run still, so world record's not guaranteed. We're just on world record pace currently. Hugh expects sub 2. Got bad news for you, Nyx. If you want sub 2, you're gonna have to give me more to work with. You and Greenlink have both found a ton of really useful stuff. But not sub 2 yet. My Sum of Vest isn't even sub 2. Welcome back, Gibbon. Yeah, the run's still on an okay pace. That's not good. Mash jump. Only got like one or two frames to get that jump. I did the up dash from much too low. Upthorn. Same though. That sucks. Alright, I did a bunch of other stuff a little bit faster, so hopefully that makes up for it, but I probably lost about 10 seconds there. Like, in the best case, I just lost 10 seconds. Thank you. so upset. If I'm lucky, we're gonna be even after this split. Yeah, nothing before Dragon matters at all in terms of winning the race. Technically, you can fall behind enough that the game cuts you off, and it's like, you might want to try again. But it's tough to get to that point. might be green after this, if I have a really good fight. So upset that I'm still green. Let's go. I just realized. I just realized that I'm probably doing this in the wrongest possible way. Nope. Not gonna get that animation skip now. Yeah, Seer Sky, I made a boo-boo. my god, this skeleton just can't die. Okay, yeah, I mean, when you say that, in those words, yeah, I guess that would make sense for an undead warrior. But still, kind of needed to die. So far, this is a good palace. Come on, come on. Thank you. Oh, hey. That's me. That makes me wonder if I can save and quit. Yeah, still on a roller coaster. Who is Mysticat? Mysticat is the royal advisor who informs you that your Uncle Nabu, you know, the guy who was drunk, who you just beat up, is going to be executed, and that undoing the curse of being a furry that he put the entire kingdom under requires collecting all of the sacred orbs, which you just saw him steal. Surprise, surprise, the shifty looking magician was evil all along. Have a good climb. Actually, using those jumps earlier is probably better. Now that I think about it. Thank you very much for the raid. Welcome, everyone. You're here on the tail end of, who knows, this might be a world record. I might find new and interesting, innovative ways to throw it away. We're gonna find out together. How's it going, Lord Zerk? Who's current world record holder? Let's see. You got a massive mini any percent PB. Congratulations. Jump like five places. That is huge. Well done. What changed? I don't know the run, so I'm sure that it's just a lack of knowledge, but watching you run Minute, it seems like you're already really, really optimized. I'm gonna get hit. You can get hit. Sub 2? Come on, sub 2. Let's go. That was neat. I've never gone through the portal instantly. More like this, please. Come on. There we go. Poison does just, like, give you super good iframes. But actually, turning into a snake might work. Throw time away. Gamble. Yeah, the movement up the stairs is really fun when you get it right. And that movement is just like momentum conservation in Super Mario World. Thank you for the good luck. Yo, Tiki, how's it going? It's gonna be on the left again. It's gonna be on the left a third time. Real bad luck. I guess we're gonna get a minute and 10 second world record. Thank you for the GGs, everyone. That's true, I just PB'd by a minute and 10 seconds and I didn't move up in the rankings at all. Woe is me. Yeah, that's why I lost a million years in this run. It was to keep it interesting. It's not because I'm bad. Oriel, thank you for the GG. Alpha Blues needs to start running this again. The last time he ran it, like, a good run was 2 hours and 40 minutes. Things have changed. I'm also really excited because Meter has been running as well. And he's the guy that I was trading world records with for Dragon's Trap Hard. And he's really, really good. He gets consistent at games real fast. Do I think that Sub 2 is possible? My gut says no right now. I mean, if this was a really, really good run, and I didn't screw up any strats, and I golded all the way through, it would have been a 203.43. If I got no crashes and a good run on 101, that saves about 30 seconds. So even then, we're looking at pushing the sum of best down to 203.13-ish. So it's tough. I'm sure we're going to find more strats. I'm sure Nyx is going to find more glitches because Nyx Report is just super good at that. But today, I don't think that Sub 2 is going to happen. Something's got to change first. But I mean, never say never. Once upon a time, the Sub 5 SMB 1 was impossible. Yeah, 7 minutes is a lot. I'll be really happy if I can drop this down to sub 205. Yeah, if I can shave off 2.5 more minutes, I'll be real happy. I say that, it's a lie. I won't be happy. And I'll keep on pushing, but... I mean, you figure right now there's, what, 13 seconds in the Dragon's Trap left to save. And I'm real unhappy about that, so. Heck yeah, Rogue Link. Definitely gonna do a bunch of practice runs of this at SGDQ. If you wanna pick this game up, I'd be more than happy to teach it to you if we're both gonna be there. 143. I still haven't, other than the one time that I finished a run where the game crashed and corrupted my playtime, still haven't pushed down below 140. Wonder what it would take to do that, just because of the way that the in-game timer works. Not a bad run. This isn't going to last long, though. This world record isn't going to last more than a couple days.